search. Okay, let me search. Okay, let me search. Let me search. Okay, let me search.
Find a better place than this. Than this. Trying to escape from him. From him.
Hi guys, welcome and welcome back. Welcome and hi guys. No. Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your boy and I'm here and I'm back with another video. I know it has been a minute. I know it has been a minute since I have posted, and it has been a tough week. And you know, this is, you know, me coming back ready and, you know, giving you content as always. And as you can see by the title, this is a get to know me tag. It is also known as a Q&A, and you guys know the drill. So let's get into the video. So before I start with the questions that I got from, you know, from Instagram and other random people that I picked, I'm just gonna do a little introduction. So firstly, my name is Rimano. It's not Rimano. It's Rimano. R-I-M-A-N-O. Rimano. Not Romanus. And definitely not Martinez. Definitely not that. It's Rimano. So yeah, my name is Rimano and I'm 17 years old. And if I were to describe myself in 5 words, I would say kind, caring, goofy, joyful, and I know I said 5, but a happy soul to be around. I know what I said, and you're gonna get me. But yeah, kind, caring, joyful, goofy, happy, and the last one, it is not. So yeah, I said 5, so this is not part of that. But yeah, I'm a great soul to be around. And yeah, just a little intro of who Onami is. So let's get into the video. So I asked random individuals on my I asked random individuals on Instagram and also WhatsApp, and asked them to send me questions regarding the things that they would want to know about me. So I got about 30 questions in total. I think 35 or 40, but I chose 30 questions in total as I didn't want the video to be longer. The first question that I chose, or the first question of this video, is which song describes my current mood? So the song that describes my current mood is by Ed Sheeran, which is Happier. The next question is, How did it feel to lose your virginity? Why would you ask such questions? Some of those questions, because why though? Have you seen me? Okay, to answer that question is, I'm still there. So I haven't. So I do not know how it feels. But why would you ask that? Let me just pause. How was my first relationship and why did it end? My first relationship didn't go as planned, didn't go as expected, yeah, I was in grade 5, if not mistaken, and yeah, it was hectic. I was young and inexperienced in that, department, and yeah, it went bad. It went like first time, the first day, he, and then the rest, I'm like, so like, it was bad. And how did, and it was the type of thing of where she was going to another school, and yeah, me and long distance relationships are not, you know, I'm clicking at, you know, we are not, yeah, we are friends, hey, long distance relationships, and me and friends. So I was like, you know what, yeah, let me just cut, because what's gonna happen that side, what's gonna happen that's, so yeah, I, it just ended just like, I've just accepted how the things are gonna be that way. And then yeah, next question is, what attracts you to people? Firstly, I would say confidence, personality, and then how you treat other people, and also I would say how you conversate with other people. I don't know if that makes sense. How you conversate with other people. I don't know if that makes sense. Worst relationship you've been in. Worst relationship that I've been in. Should I mention it? Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna mention worst relationship that you've been in. Unfortunately, most of you guys know what happened. Most of you guys know, you know, the whole story of what happened. But to complete everything and not waste any time, what exactly happened is that, you know, there was a lot of red flags, and yeah, you know me and communication, I'm always, you know, up to communication. I'm always, you know, that communication person. I'm always that communication, like, I'm not, like, communication is my, like, key. Communication is my first priority in within a relationship, or like, I don't know, like, I don't know how to put it, but communication needs to be there. And I was like, you know, not feeling the vibe anymore, and I was like, yeah, you know what, I think it's time. And I mean, yeah, it was bad, like, it was bad, bad, bad. So what's the relationship that I've been in? I think it is that, yeah, it was that one that happened this year. And yeah, it was not so long ago. It was around, if I'm not mistaken, somewhere in May. That was my worst relationship that I've been in. Yeah, that was my worst relationship. But it is what it is, bruh. It is what it is. Next question is, who was your primary crush? Yeah, primary. Because primary is primary. I didn't have any crush in primary, to be exact. Because everyone was like, you know, it's primary. Everyone was, yeah, everyone. I don't know how it got to the point, but yeah, in my, you know, primary phase, or in my primary years, everyone was like literally carved, and I was like, how come everyone is carved and what about me? But yeah, I didn't have any crush, and yeah, hey, I didn't have any crush. It's just, you know, that one time, and I was like, you know what, you know, me and relationship are not gonna, you know, work together. So I might rather, you know, wait until high school and, you know, see things and, you know, experience things in high school rather than in primary, where, you know, things are just like low key, things are just, you know, all over and stuff. But yeah, it is all right. Next question is what are your expectations on a person you call a great friend? My expectation on a person I call a great friend is, I'm just gonna give like at least 3 points. So the first point is that the person needs to be trustworthy, they need to be supportive, we need to be honest with each other, you understand? We need to be generally very dependable. So we need to depend on each other. If maybe I'm in, you know, some type of trouble or some type of, you know, situation, I need to rely on you in order to help me if maybe your help is needed in some type of way. For example, if I need to vent with you, you need to be, you know, dependable. You need to be there for me. You need to be, you know, you need to play your part as a friend. So I would say expectation of a great friend. They need to be supportive, trustworthy, honest with each other, and also generally very dependable. And also, I would also like to add also being, you know, non-judgmental. You cannot be a friend and expect me to judge you or you judging me. That is not the expectations of a good friend. So we need a good friend needs to be non-judgmental, or else that is not called a friend. Why would you be in a toxic friendship? Why would you wanna put yourself in that? So guys, let's not be non-judgmental towards each other. Let's respect each other, and also be a good listener, guys. And also, a good listener isn't bad at all. So yeah, those are the expectations of a good friend. How do I spot my potential or type? How do I spot my potential or type? So that's actually a question, because I don't have, guys, at this point I'm all over. I do not have a type. So how do I spot, you know, a potential or a type or a soulmate in that, you know, space? So obviously, as a hard worker, I see, okay, that, you know, Han is a hard worker, so why not? She has confidence, why not? She's good looking, why not? She has more, why not? Because, you know, compliment each other, as I said before, we need to compliment each other. And, you know, if she's a good listener, you know, how would I know if she's a good listener? So I would go, you know, find research first before I attempt my, before I attempt, you know, to shoot my shot. But yeah, I mean, am I dating right now? No, I am single. How do you feel about polygamy relationship? That's a tricky one, because I haven't been in one, and I'm not going to attempt to be in one. And yeah, why in the first place would you want to add someone into the relationship? Why in the first place? Why would you want to add someone? So that's, you know, automatically tells me that, you know, you lost the feelings for me. You lost those feelings that you had in the first time. That spark, you lost it in the first time. So why would you want to add another one into the picture? Why would you want... It's the same for me. Like, why would I add another hand in the picture if... You know, why would I add another hand? I know you guys would be like, yeah, polygamy would be nice. Polygamy would be nice and stuff, but I'm like, nah, that is not for me. That is not for me. There are people for those things, and I respect that. I respect that, but not for me. Why would I add another one in the picture while I have, you know? That means I'm taking a main and putting aside and making a dish. Okay, that makes sense when it comes to food. But why would I wanna, it's like taking, okay, let me not make an example with food, because I'll be like saying, I'll be taking, for example, bap, right? I will be taking bap, and then I will be taking any type of meat, it can be chicken, beef, whatever. So it's bap, and then beef with soup, or like, yeah, meat with soup. So I will be taking bap, meat with soup, and then I'll be taking, like, for example, a salad. Like, I'll be putting in a salad, not like a whole salad, tomato, cucumber, lettuce, carrot, name it all, and then apples, pineapples, and whatever in a salad, and then you put them in the plate. Wipe up soup, meat, and then it doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. For example, I'll be taking this is a big example, but you get the point, right? So why would, like, Make me understand. Are you colored? Unfortunately, I am not colored. I'm a pedi, mopedi. I'm a pedi, mopedi. I'll just put the Google definition. I'll put the Google definition here. So I am not a colored. I'm actually a pedi, mopedi, kimopedi, kimopedi. Yeah, that's, I don't know how to put it in English, but yeah, that's, are you colored? No, I'm not colored. I'm pedi. Yeah, the next question is, when was I born? And we want the date, month, and year. So I was born on the 29th of February. Yo. Did I just say 29th of February? Was I even to go there? When was I born? On the 29th of February. I was born on the 29th of November. 29th of November. November babies. Yes, sir. Yeah, I was born on the 29th of November. 2000. Yeah, you get the last number, but it's not that bad. It's not that bad. What grade are you in? I'm in grade 11 right now. What's my favorite song? Okay, I don't have a favorite song right now, but these are my favorite songs. You understand? So do I have like favorite songs, which is not a favorite song? One would be The Only Reason by JP Cooper. Secondly would be, I think it's Ram Gold, which is Call Me What You Want. And then the third one is let me quickly check it. It's Langa Mavuso, which is Sunday Blues, in those songs. So yeah, those are my three favorite songs. What do you like to do in your free time? So what do I like to do in my free time? So basically, in my free time, I would read a book, any book, it doesn't matter. Especially, yeah, I'm in that phase of, Wattpad, and yeah, I'm currently reading some books in there, and they're actually nice, which, this 2 weeks I've read about like 10. It's like five short books and then five long books. I make sure that the pages are super long because, I need to understand the storyline, or else you do not understand it. You do not understand anything. And I prefer complete books rather than, updating books. I don't know if you understand me, but completed books are like those books that, they have an ending, they stop there until another book comes. And then updated books are those books that, they normally, update another chapter, like they add another chapter, throughout like a month or 2 months or a week or 2 weeks. So I'm not that type of person to wait. So I'll rather read finished books rather than, waiting for an author to complete a book. So yeah, I'm in that phase of, reading at Wattpad, and I also have some PDFs that I also read on WhatsApp that, people send to me. And if I don't feel like, being productive, I'll just, watch YouTube and, just let the day, do its job. This is the end of the video. So do like, subscribe, and also comment down below if you have any questions, and I'll answer them as soon as possible. And also subscribe, what are you, do you wanna, I'm joking, but yeah, I'll come for you if you don't subscribe. But do subscribe and also share to your friends and families if you can.